fifth, eventually being injected when a sticky substance was felt on the palm. The glove will now get tested, and if it's a foreign substance, it'll be suspended for 10 days. But if it turns out it's clean, there will be no consequences, except for the perception of the rule. For MLB's sake, you almost hope that Santiago was cheating, because he wasn't.
Singer Mavis Staples.